What's up guys, Killswitch here, and today I'm going to show you how to get the highest download speed on utorrent. So let's get started. First open your utorrent application and then go to options and preferences. Now you have to go to your general and just copy down this tick marks. Then go to your UI settings and then just copy down this tick, this confirm, just take this, take these two and take this and take this. Now go to your directories, there is nothing, and connection, the random, and the port is, you have to enter is 18318. That is the port I'm currently using guys, and now you need to check these two, check these, and do not take this. Go to your bandwidth and enter maximum upload rate per kbps 670 and maximum download rate 0. Take this, untick these two, and enter global maximum number of connections to 1890. Maximum number of connections connected PS per torrent 2329, and number of upload source per torrent is 3, and just take this. There's nothing at BitTorrent, just need to tick all except this limit local peer bandwidth and protocol encryption. Just click here and click enabled and tick this. There's nothing in transfer gap. Now go to Queen and enter maximum number of active torrents to 2, maximum number of active downloads to 1, minimum ratio percent to 100, minimum seeding time minutes to 0, this also 0, and untick these 2. Go to your scheduler, there's nothing in remote, there's nothing in way back. Directly go to your advanced tab, click this button. Go to dispatch, untick this one, take this one, untick these two, take this one, untick these two, take this one, and this one. Now go to your advanced, and now you just need to change these values. Now change the value of PT allow same IP to true and change the value of PT connect speed to 50. Just enter your value 50 here and click set. That's it. And scroll down until you see GUI mutorrent node. Change the value to true. Scroll down to GUI update rate. Change this value to 2000. Click set. Scroll down to IP filter enable and change its value. Two fonts. You can just double click to change this value. Now scroll down to net max half open and enter its value to 66 and click set. scroll down to peer disconnect in the inactive interval and change its value to 900 and click set. Scroll down to queue don't count slow dealer. Change the value of this to false and the next one also false. Go to your RSS update interval and change its value to 30. And that is it guys. You just need to click apply and okay. So I already have a torrent here, so let's see what speed I get. Just click on the full start here. Okay, so that's it guys. The download speed is about 400 kbps. And there's one more thing guys, go to your files tab and just select these two, whatever files you have, and right click here and go to priority and click on high. And that's it guys. If your speed is not increasing, you can also stop the torrent, wait for some while and again restart it. Okay, so there you can see guys, the download speed is about 1.8 Mbps. And you just need to right click update tracker, keep on updating the tracker for that selected torrent. You can also right click on it, advanced reset bands. Again right click on advanced clear peer lists. Okay, so that is it guys. Your just speed may be fluctuating here from kbps to mbps, and this has just downloaded in about I guess 3 minutes here, and it has downloaded about 260 MB in 3.5 minutes. And there it is guys, my torrent has been downloaded in 3 minutes. I can stop it now. Okay, so guys, if you like the video, please subscribe and don't forget to hit the like button. Thank you guys, peace out.